Bruhaspate, Tarapate. A very beautiful composition of Muthuswamy Dikshitar's in Athana, set to Tishrajati Triputadalam in two kalais. Athana is one of those very interesting ragas in Carnatic music. It used to be a genium of Shankarabharanam in the classical times. Most of the books will actually list it as a genium of Shankarabharanam. But if you listen to Athana that is generally rendered, the Kaisika Nishadam and Sadharana Gandharam are more prominently used than the Antara Gandharam or Kakali Nishadam. That means it gives more a flavor of Karagarapriya rather than Shankarabharanam. I have heard Athana rendered by great masters. If you were to hear even versions of artists, the golden greats like Aryakudi, Vishwanathayar, T. Brinda,